Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass. Last time, we finally made it to the Temple of Ice. Today, we're going to hopefully beat the Temple of Ice. We're just going to throw that right there. And wait, there we go. That's the hardest thing to solve. Ah, crap. Okay, yeah, Blue Chew, I'm just going to leave you behind. You... Okay, that kind of puts a stop on some plans here. That's fine. Oh, and then I can open this. But I assume this is pressure sensitive. Because... Oh, no, no, no. Once I step off, okay. Okay, alright. I see what they want me to do here. And it'll probably be best... if I use a bomb chew. Nope, Link! Okay. New plan. Oh wow, oh, okay, that actually worked out in my favor. Alright, new floor! So yeah, we're off to a bit of a shaky start, but hey, hopefully things will go swell from here on out. Probably not. Well, that was an easy floor. Okay, this looks very complicated. I don't remember a thing about this temple. I just know that we get the hook shot here, which would have made my life a lot easier in certain parts. What now? Okay, well, we can't touch ice spikes, not even from the side. Okay, it seems I'm already confused as to what I need to do. This is an amazing start. Maybe I do have to kill Blue Chew? That's not how you kill Blue Chew. Okay, yes. No, killing Blue Chew did nothing. Just in case there's a hidden door. Okay, there's something I'm not getting here. And that solved nothing. Okay. Okay, so it's been about 10 minutes. I caved in, looked something up, and yeah, a mechanic I completely forgot about. You can stand on these. I thought these were just hookshot targets, but apparently not. You can stand on them. To my knowledge, the game never tells you that. I don't know if it's in the manual or... Oh, screw you, Link. Like, I don't know if it's in the manual or not, but, yeah, that greatly confused me. I did not... I guess I just forgot then or something. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, I don't like you. No, wait, no. I think I need a hookshot to deal with you. I don't know the order to pull those in, so I'm not going to pull them. Oh my god, I'm just so out of it already right now. Like, that's what, 10 minutes of, like, just running around, throwing bombs everywhere. For a minute, I thought it was like, is there just a wall I'm not breaking? But no. Okay, yeah, one treasure chest left. Shut up. I don't like you. Alright, so... new territory, where do I go from here? I'm just randomly running around. What do you have to say for yourself? Pull the four levers to open your way. Pull the one in front of the tongue second. Pull the one in front of the tongue second. Interesting. Also, we're dealing with ice keys in the hizzy. I do not like ice keys. Matisse in the hizzy. I'm just saying. Okay, so you're going to be 2. Yay! So now I just need to find more of these slabs to get more of these hints. Like right here. Pull the 4 levers to open your way. First, pull the lever on the far left. Okay, so 1. And so now we just need 3 and 4. Theoretically, I could just use the process of elimination, considering, you know, I'm going to have a 50-50 chance to have it correct. But I'll play by their rules and go right here. What do you have to say for yourself, sign? Well, excuse the hell out of me. Pull 4 levels, draw a line due north. Pull the lever in that location last. Okay, so, yeah, process of elimination. I don't need to find the last sign. So, I hate you. So, you're first. You're second. Third. And fourth. And there we go! Now, if this little jerk will stop trying to attack me, I can be on my merry way. Oh no, ice! Wait, do I attack him from behind or whatever? I don't know. Alright, up here we go. Oh no, bubbles! Ice keys! No! I'm just not even gonna focus. Oh my god. Okay, so yeah, and I do attack him from behind. But yeah, I see what kind of place this is gonna be. A not-so-pleasant place. I don't like not-so-pleasant places. They're not all that pleasant, you know? Okay. I've made it slightly more pleasant by getting rid of ice keys. And... oh, crap. No. Okay. Oh, this is going to be annoying. Wow, okay. I'm trying to think if I can cheese this with a bomb chew. I might be able to cheese it with a bomb chew. Gotta hit all 3 in quick succession. Words are difficult today. And then... yeah, they're giving me bomb chew ammo. And I can't hit a bubble. Okay, thank you. Alright. Need to be careful with my arrows here. Because I'm wasting a lot of them. And they wanted to pinpoint that out for me. Screw it, we'll just go for this first. That's not what I want. Okay, yeah, I can just miss entirely. Okay. Trying to think of the best way to deal with this right here. Okay, wait a minute. I'm gonna be slightly up here. Okay, bomb chew maneuvering is pretty freaking weird. So I think I'm gonna leave these alone for the time being and drop down here and see what's in this chest. It was so totally worth it. Okay. Oh wow, yeah, that, no, yeah, beautiful Link, beautiful. Oh wow, of course I have to take the long way around. Minor Inconvenience, the dungeon. Okay. Alright. Let's go over here. They're probably going to give me a hint. Stand on the blue tile and follow the numbers below. 2, 1, 3, 4. Oh, okay, so we're just going counterclockwise. Oh, I don't have enough arrows. Okay. Well, I need to find some. Thankfully, these respawn. Alright, let's just fall off. Let's go back to where we need to go. That would be better than falling off a ledge. Okay. Oh my god. Nobody likes ice. Just, ice physics in general, they're the scourge of the earth. They're just bad. Ice is only good when it's inside a drink. Otherwise, no, ice is not good. Ice is not lovely. Or can I use ye olde boomerang? Oh, wow, I actually can use ye olde boomerang. Okay, cool. Yay! Looks like the boomerang still has uses. Yay, small key. Okay, let's hurry up now. I still want to do like the whole, you know, one dungeon in a video thing, and considering I'm going to be running out of time to record GoldenEye after this, and it's an incredibly long level, yeah, I kind of need to hurry up. Up, mini boss time. It's a uke. It's two ukes. Okay, whatever. I can fight two ukes. I ain't afraid of two ukes. I'm gonna put the jukes on the two ukes. Or perhaps they will juke me. Oh wait, I have forgotten my uke battling. I have forgotten. Ukes do not like bombs. And then, no, I have been frozen. Okay, one uke down. Now uke. Inhale. Breathe. No, that's not how you breathe. No, that's how you swing a club wildly. Stop swinging wildly. Freaking ingrate. Almost killing me. Who do you think you are? All right. Give me what I freaking earned. We got a grappling hook. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. Grappling hook. I apologize. I've been calling it hookshot all this time because, you know, that's kind of what it is in every other game, but whatever. Well, okay. I mean, granted, you know, because even Wind Waker had the hookshot. I mean, as well as the grappling hook, but still, you know, it had the hookshot. That's seriously a gel? Jelly, no gelling? Okay, well, whatever. Let's use a grappling hook on a tongue. Oh my god, I need to kill some things. Okay, I'm not doing that good of a job at killing things, so let's just screw up everything. What do I? Oh my god. Leave me the hell alone. Okay, you know what? There. He will never mess with me again. Oh my god. Okay. Finally! That should not have taken me forever and a day to accomplish. Die, monster. Oh my lord. Yeah, I'm just gonna knock you off the thing. Okay. Alright, let's just hurry up. Maneuver around all this crap. I have to kill the enemies to get rid of that ice, don't I? Is there more? Okay. Oh, crap. I'm not playing too smart here. Or do I go back to the third floor? Or maybe I have to get these tongues, too. There we go. Okay. Alright. Also, that has to hurt. Well, I mean, yeah, you know, just having somebody throw a grappling hook at your pierced tongue. That does not sound like the best experience in the world. I'm just saying. Alright, so it looks like we actually get to use bombs for once. Oh, wow. Wow, yeah, no, that's fair. Okay. And with the power of the grappling hook, we will grapple on to treasure. Oh boy, a big red ruby worth 200 rupees. That's actually pretty nice. Now a bridge over troubled chasms, in case we want to go back. Gee, that spot looks very suspicious. I wonder what would happen if I threw a bomb there. Oh, would you look at that? I did not see that coming. Stand before the great and ominous tightrope challenge. Do you fully comprehend what that means? No, why don't you tell me? It's crossed a wobbly tightrope. What you say, where's this tightrope? You can make one by connecting a rope between two pegs, can't you? Ooh, I see what they want me to do here. So you get on top of this. You get on top of this. What? Get the, oh my lord, Link, I hate you. I am, Link, I'm like 2 seconds away from disowning you. Fine, you know what, we can just do that. Oh, but no, we fall off. So, get on the, thank you. Why you no tightrope? Okay, screw this. Link's letting me down, y'all. And hitting that did nothing. Okay. Let's try this again. Isn't this what I need to... Okay. Alright. Let's think about this. This is the tightrope challenge, right? Oh, that's what I do! I do that, okay. Fair enough. Why do you have extra rope, Link? That makes no sense. Okay, whatever. And we can just fall off the edge, because that's what we do. Oh my god! Get the hell out of my face, you enemies. Just die. Okay. So I can get what's over here. That's good. That's... I'm sorry, I'm timed. Okay. There we go. That was rough. Anyway, we got a small key. Alright, then I can move this out the way. Move, block, and get out the way. Get out the way, block, get out the way. Okay, move, block, and then I hit that, and oh boy. A bridge. Okay. So I'm gonna go, just, you know, go ahead and fall off the edge. That's leaving me with two hearts. Okay, and then I'm gonna open this. Can't talk straight right now because I'm trying to sort of hurry up a little. Oh, wisdom gem. Ooh, wow, I was not expecting that. Okay, and then I... Okay. So now let's go back over here. We have more we must do for the tightrope challenge. It's not really that much of a challenge. You don't have to really balance or, you know, do anything, really. But I guess it's a challenge at heart. The challenge was inside you all along. All along. All along. I am gonna kill this Keese, though. There we go. I didn't need to hit that switch, did I? Cause, okay, yeah, I can just go ahead and, like, try to, you know, kill Link like that. It's pretty amazing. Okay, already, this temple has overstayed its welcome. Okay, now that I'm back here, I can just grapple over here. And then over here. And then, I guess, right there. And then, I would assume right there. And let me guess, boing on, you need such and such. No treasure chest on this floor. Okay, so is this one I touch and it opens? No. Okay, so, huh. And I did not mean to make a tightrope like that. Okay, apparently I'm at the wrong spot. Oh my god. I need to get into a centralized position, methinks, so that I can hit all those switches. Okay. I'm just giving this a shot. No. Well, at least I was able to kill a Keese. Can you hop off? Link, thank you. I feel like I should not have been able to succeed at that, but hey, it happened. Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, I see. I see. I see. And then I do the tightrope. Go right here. Wrong menu. And then ta-da! And now I'm able to go over there. Okay. Oh, let me step back. You bet you are so timed. Okay. Well then, looks like we're gonna have to plan this out. Ha ha. That's how you elongate a tongue. What? I don't know. Okay, so we have to hurry. We must hurry. We must hurry. We must be quick. We must be speedy. No! Oh my god, I made it. Okay. Well, there's where we take the big key to fight the boss. What is this floor which I'm looking at? Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna leave you about your business. Ooh, hearts and arrows. Thank you. Okay. Am I about to fight more Yooks? I'm about to fight more Yooks. Yuke's on ice. Oh, these aren't ice. Yeah. Okay. I mean, well, technically we are surrounded by ice, but I meant like, you know, ice physics on this old floor. There were none, in case you couldn't tell. Alrighty. So is this a tightrope thing or what? It is, in fact, a tightrope. That is the deadliest tightrope I've ever seen in my life. I feel like I'm destroying the English language right now, and keys are destroying my face right now, so yeah, we're pretty even. Oh my god, you can bounce the... That is actually very cool. Okay, so against my better judgment, I'm just gonna walk across. Oh my god, I made it. What do you have to say for yourself, boing oing? There are one chest on this floor. Oh, it's easy to leap further than you ever thought possible. All you must do is use rope in new and creative ways. They are really... Huh, they are really causing you to think creatively in this dungeon. You're getting creative. Let's get creative. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No! Okay, so I'm close to dying again. Please hold hearts. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna set a bomb right here. Maybe that'll do something. It did! Please don't be a rupee-like. Oh my god, you weren't. There we go. But how do I lower that ice? Oh, maybe if I go down there, okay. See, now I got don't hug me, I'm scared on the brain, all because I was saying, like, get creative. What's your favorite book? And okay, no. This is no time for singing. This is time to hit statues and see how many treasure chests are left on the floor. There's three, okay. No thank you, good sir. Gonna run past you. Okay, this looks like bomb country. Haha, idiot, you hit a bomb. But alas, it did nothing. Okay. Yeah, I just took care of that chew like it was no thing. I mean, come on, man. It's just a chew. What do I gotta be afraid of? Yeah, I'm just knocking you guys off. I don't have time to fight you normally. And yeah, then I'm just gonna run after you because I can't live in this world without you. What do I even do? Oh! I'm gonna have to get creative! Alright, that... No. That was a bad idea. Okay. Maybe if I... go right there? Ha-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ha. Okay. Confusion is setting in. I am very confused. I'm just gonna destroy these pots. Okay, now can I... For glory! For glory twisty jump! No, I can't do a twisty jump. Huh. Alright, give me some time to think about this. Okay, that's neat. You just gotta think on your feet. You gotta be creative! Oh, crap. I didn't hit that eye. Oh, well. Looks like I gotta go back down here and try again. Alright! That's fine, we did it before, we can do it again. Yes, we can do it again, hopefully we don't slide off the edge, okay. And then, ta-da, switch to arrows, blah-da, and then, ha-cha. Where in the hell am I going now? Up is it? Tightrope time. Something about those eyes. Oh! I see what they want me to do. I see what's going on. I see what's happening. And I know what's going on. So that's it. I'm about to do this. How do I get... Okay, that's how I get rid of the rope. So I'm gonna stand right here. And then, make a tight rope. And then... And that's one. That's two. Oh boy, I feel smart. So how do I get rid of this rope again? Can I get rid of the rope? Alright, there we go. Yay! Seriously, Link must be carrying a lot of rope to be able to do all this crap. Like, wow. How much rope are you able to fit in your pockets, Link? And what are you doing with all that rope to begin with? Okay, so this is like the last area I could possibly go to in this place, so... Ooh, hearts, bombs. I smell yuke on ice. That's not nice. There's one yuke. Oh, okay. Oh no, Bubbles! What is Bubbles doing in the Yuke Arena? Bubbles do not belong in the Yuke Arena. Oh, these are keys. Okay, yeah, screw you, keys. I got no love for keys. No love whatsoever for keys. Oh, wait, no, that's the last possible area we could go to here. Okay, cool. Well, open you up. What are you gonna be? Ooh, big red rupee. 200 rupees. Well, we're making up what we gave Beetle last time. That's cool. Alright. Wow. Maybe that's where I have to go. Bubble! No! Leave me alone, Bubble! What? Wait, what? Okay. I'm gonna have to kill that bubble. Because it looks like there's gonna be some shenanigans afoot. Oh, wait, no. Get on there. Haha! Using your brain. It's fun. Okay. So now we can travel to the last possible area. And oh no! It's a tightrope. But with ice! This is evil. And it's actually... Oh, screw you. Okay. See, I saw what they were trying to do. They were trying to get me killed, you know? Just throwing that enemy right there, and I'm like, yo! That ain't gonna fly, dog. You feel me? Like, you... I'm just gonna slide off like an idiot person. Okay, and then, yeah, I'm just gonna take the easy way back. Like, hell, I'm about to traverse back across the ice tight rope. It's not good. And then we found the boss key. It's huge and heavy. All right, little eye creature with the hook on your head. Okay, you know what? Somebody wants to die. And I am more than willing to, you know, bless you with the sweet gift of death. Let me grab that blue rupee. Okay. So there's no way in hell I'll be able to finish recording that GoldenEye part today and have it uploaded in a timely fashion. But oh well, dims be the breaks, I guess. These are the breaks. Breaking up, breakdown. Okay, no. Alright. more hearts. Let's see if we can fill up. Oh, yes, we can definitely fill up on hearts. Ooh, and then, let me guess, step into the blue portal to go back home. Alright, it's boss time. Please don't be a dual screen boss, so it's a dual screen boss. Damn it! Alright, that's gonna require extra editing. Oh well. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing... Gleok, two-headed dragon. Oh boy. Okay, so... Come on, let's do that. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, wait, yeah, I remember now. No! Yes, because you want the, fireball that one of them shoots to go to the opposing head. And then you can get eaten. Or chewed, not necessarily eaten. Okay. Well, I did that a little too early, huh, didn't I? Oh no! Get on top! Aha! Ice floats. Oh no! Whatever, we're fine. For now. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, come on, Gleok. Wow, and I mean, you didn't see that right there all that time? Like, for real, dog? For real, yo? Okay. We got one helmet down. No! Alright. Two helmets down. We're good. No. Okay, so I can't remember from here on out. Like, is this the point where I can start, like, hitting them in the head with the sword? Because I like being able to do that. No. Okay. Oh, wow, I can grab hearts from that. Also, I'm noticing that I'm very close to death, so we're gonna have to do something about that. Alright, so let's scope out what's gonna be happening now. Oh no, they took away two of my posts. Yes, grab that! I'm sorry, what? Oh, wait, okay, yeah, I'm an idiot. Alright. So, no. She'll not bite me today, good sir. But I am gonna do that to you, and then I'm gonna attack your head. With the utmost velocity. That wasn't a lot of velocity, but okay, whatever. Stop getting killed, Link! Okay. And then I can attack this head. You can get some, too. Everybody can get some sword play to the face. That does not sound all that pleasant. Oh joy, more of this. Okay. Just hitting these. Hopefully I might be able to get some hearts or other things. And, okay, no. Well, I mean, it's not like I'm really hurting for hearts right now, but, eh. Yeah, I mean, I'm not really commenting on it, but this is a pretty neat boss fight and all. I'm just taking a lot of stupid damage. Okay, so, if I could get rid of this head right now, like... Oh, of course not, okay. One, ah, crap. Two... Oh. No! What happened there, man? Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Just give the dragon a concussion and then start attacking the head. Oh wait, Blue Moon was dead already? I wasn't even paying attention to the top screen. I'm just like, oh, okay, cool. So anyway, that was Gleok. Wow, that happened. Okay. really cool boss fight. This game does have cool bosses, I will say that. A bite like incredibly short temples. But then again, I'm not complaining, like, from a recording standpoint, that helps me out. Yay! We got more sand for the Phantom Hourglass! 2 minutes have been added. Sorry, paying attention to other stuff while all this is going on. Okay. Well, let's open this up. We got a heart container! We got a heart container! Alright, let's go. Okay. And finally, we have the remaining pure metal. We got Azurine! It's one metal you need to make the Sacred Sword! Only the sword forward of the three pure metal power to defeat Bellum! We got the pure metal you were looking for, Link! You did it! Things got pretty wild and woolly on this island, but it was all worth it. Yes, it was. Why you gotta spawn behind this thing, portal? Why you gotta be so difficult? Fine. Oh, I'm not even paying attention. Okay, so... looks like you got your hands on the Azurine. Nice going, guy. You guy, I'm a Roo. No, seriously, the real deal. So here's the story. There I was, sipping my stew, when all of a sudden a crazy Yook bagged me. Maybe it was when you exposed the Yook who was pretending to be me. But that barrier thing that was keeping me locked up dropped, and I escaped. So, thanks for that. Yeah, that was so totally necessary. Thank you for telling me about your life, guy. Okay, so I'm just gonna go over here then, see what I can find. I mean, these poles are here for a reason, yo. Okay. Nothing over here. Wow, okay. I have no idea where I'm going. I should be ending the part, though. I mean, because this is going to be a pretty long part. Oh, of course, there's nothing up there. What am I even doing? I don't know, I don't understand. I'm just randomly walking around. Well, I can easily get to that. And inside, I will find a big green root. Ugh. I guess that was worth it. I guess. Okay, whatever. Let's go over here, surely. You two will hold some nice little treasures. Okay, the 20 rupees, that was... And 20 rupees, okay. That I feel ripped off. I'm a jaded gamer, okay? I expect more from, you know, my treasure chests when I take the time to track them down and open them. Okay, power gem, that's slightly better. Am I at 20? I don't know. Yeah, I know I'm probably leaving more treasure and stuff behind. Why are the Yooks back? Are you a benign Yook? Yes, you are. We left the cold. It's one of the few advantages of being this hairy. Yay, he's not a rabbit hook Yook. They don't want to kill me no more. Okay. Hey, so many bombs, my stomach. Ooh. Okay. Looks like everybody can get along. You know about Harrow Island, right? Huh? Small island west of here. Whoa, where did that fact come from? I didn't even know that. Okay, I'm smarter than I thought. Alright, well, whatever. Might we go to Harrow Island next time? Yeah, maybe. Because I think next time I'm just going to devote, you know, the part to just exploring around and checking stuff out. We got stairs right there. Okay. They seem to be pointless. But yeah, I guess I might as well just start... winding down the part right here. I really am disappointed I wasn't able to get some, just get this done quicker. If I wasn't stuck for 10 minutes trying to figure out what to do with that pole, none of that would be happening. But okay, yeah. Looks like this island is in peace. I'm not even going to talk to everybody because, you know what? I'm just focusing on me. But we do have mail. Letter from King. What did it say? I skipped through it. Was that Mudo? King Mudo? Sending me things from beyond the grave? Okay. Boy clad in green, I was deeply impressed by your immense strength. I present with you a treasure of my kingdom. I hope it serves you well. His Majesty, King Muto. Yay, a power gem. Okay, cool. How many power gems am I up to now? How many gems in general am I up to now? Gems in general. I'm a gem general, generally speaking. Okay, no. Buttons. Wrong. Buttons. Thank you. 13, 8, and 11. Wow, okay. Yeah, well, yeah, whatever. Alright. So yeah, next time, some sea exploration and returning the pure metals to the dude that does the things with the swords and junk, and yeah. Well, I mean, after we're done with speaking with Linebeck, of course. No time to celebrate as if all our troubles are over. Now that we have the three pure metals, we have to force the Phantom Sword. And we're off to sea. Not yet. Thank you, phone. Thank you so much. Whatever. Anyway, next time, more stuff. Thank you all for watching. I'm great to see you next time for some more Let's Play Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass. Goodbye.